video proof that our materials work.
Laser on. Interrupt the beam. Laser off.
Those aren't special. Those are special effect noises. Those are really happening as we interrupt the beam. Those will be the noises on our laser harp. Cool. So let's get a little. This is our battery. This is the voltmeter that we've been using. Laser harp, future laser harp materials, and some LEDs, and a breadboard.
At least it doesn't shoot you in the eye.